Why, hello there. It is I, Mercutio. I'm joined by Romeo.
Hey.
There. And Benvolio. And welcome to Backstage of Romeo and Juliet at the Barnfield.
Yay!
About that. It's supposed to be a secret. No one getting changed? And here we have the rather rainy smoking area where half the cast tend to spend most of our time, including myself. So what's your favourite part of the show?
Obviously the bits where I kiss Callum.
Obviously. Obviously, yes. Does it? It's all acting, isn't it?
It's all acting, don't worry, Mike.
Well, I really enjoy the bit where both Romeo on one stage and then Juliet try and kill themselves, and I have to sort of grab their hand and then tell them off for being such silly little...
My favourite part of the play is where I die. I dramatically fall to the floor and then lie there, dead still, for about 7 pages of dialogue.
Good way of keeping the cast members amused, give them a simple wooden puzzle.
What?
I just think it's like that.
Other way.
You've broken it.
The other way.
May I point out, you've all been smarted by a 10-year-old.
You've all been smarted by a 10-year-old. So, Romeo, what's your favourite part of the play?
Probably when I die, because it's great fun.
Good fun. And what's your favourite part of the play, Peter?
My favourite part of the play is basically the dancing. I love the dancing.
Loves the dance.
Good
dance. And I like that thing with sticks. What's that called?
Morris dancing?
Oh, is that what it's supposed to be?
Supposed to be.
Yeah.
I call it beating Benvolio over the head with a stick.
What?
We've just done the running around the thing.
I'm very out of shape.
And can I just say, the scene with the falling, I've got bruises on my arm. Huge things! Look at that, it's a lump.
I haven't.
Yeah, but your sweaty face. Good point. So here we have Paris Prime. Mr. Adam Healy.
Lord
Adam Healy. So what's your favourite part of the play?
Favourite part of the play would be the sword fighting at the beginning. I mean, the second time I just get stabbed. Actually, no. Favourite part, getting stabbed.
Yeah.
It's the first time I get to die on stage, ever.
There you hear it. Matt's favourite period of the play? Getting stabbed. So basically, the plan is, as many times tonight as we can, we're going to throw these mini marshmallows at Kelly.
So only one way to check that one of
you guys get.
Help.
Let's go attack him.
Like an angry badger.
He's got white smudges on his face now from the marshmallow.
How beautiful.
Love it.
This is the embarrassing bit after the onslaught that we're after. Wow. Wow.
Oh,
oh.
What's your favourite part of the play?
Probably my fight with my t-shirt. It works really well and it's got a lot of drama.
I'm late, here come the jackets! Just the captain's life. Just for a long time. There's Tomfoolery!
So James, how do you think that scene went?
I could have went very well. Just shame I wasn't in it.
Funniest part of the show? I'll tell you what the funniest part of the show was. The funniest part of the show was when Juliet went to take a bath at the Barnfield last night and she got a veil wrapped up in the tree. And so when she went to take her bath, she nearly took her whole head off. Which would have been the most entertaining thing I think I've ever seen on stage.